killing. Two men have been found guilty of murdering the teenage girl scout.